Thanks a lot, Bharat. A very, very good morning to all of you. Very good morning to all the WSP members, our guests, as well as WEFT members. I would call you guys a host. Okay, so we have been doing this event for quite some time now, and it has been there for quite some time. You guys are part of WEFT family for quite some time. So I would start introducing you WEFT this time in a little different way. So let's start what we have here. Okay, so with this presentation, I just want to make you understand that if I were the ancient one, the lady with the bald head and the yellow coat over, that's why I'm wearing a coat over today, just to feel the same way. And you are the superheroes that we have in front of you. So you are Doctor Strange, actually. What do we understand that when we say that you are going to be there? So we are part of WEFT. All of us are women in business. What we need to understand for us is that time is only relative. Just go back once to the day when you actually started, the same day when you actually planned that this is the day when I'm going to be an entrepreneur. We want the same energy and the same enthusiasm then from you to do every day, come back every day to work and start thinking that this is the day where I started off from. But one important thing that you need to understand is that you have to aim for the future. Your future should be properly defined. And if you are here to for us to tell you what your future is, we cannot tell you that. We only see its countless possibilities. Like the ancient one said, yes, you will excel, but what you need to do that is crave for your success and fear your failures. If you are able to do both, there's no stopping you. And the most important and the biggest learning that we got from this presentation today was, it is not about you. It is probably about your customers. It is about the people who are around you, your partners, your employees, the whole ecosystem and the environment that you have created. Look at yourself. Look at the power that you have built as an entrepreneur. And you are going to be the change that we are planning to bring to India. So we want you to excel. And to do that, these are the few things probably you can line up yourself with and plan. Whether you are thinking about sustaining and building, or you are planning to grow and scale. Both can be done under this roof and planned today itself. This is what WEFT brings you to. These are the opportunities that that you can utilize. Here in this hall itself, I can see my vendors sitting over here. I can see my clients sitting over here. Probably some part of my teammates also. And when we give you that opportunity, please leverage. As I have been constantly reminding that please do bring your business card, use this opportunity to exchange the business card and build your team, build partnership and build collaborations. Some people might be thinking right now that no, they're not ready for it. That's what Dr. Strange has in its mind, right? So this, I want to tell you that nobody ever is ready. There is no time. Once again, reiterating that the time is only relative. You need to start believing that the day is numbered and you need to start from today. Very few startups survive for a very, very long time. But what you need to believe is that the startups that will stay forever, they will show the numbers on the growth chart. Those startups will show the numbers in the money in the bank. And if you are able to do that, you will be able to build up and survive. And with WEFT around, we are there to help you not to look back, because we have your back. So don't worry, our promotions, our help and support, and the way we are going about it, WEFT will definitely be there. And all of us should, sitting over here, should agree that one day we are going to change the landscape of startup ecosystem and have all the women over there. So we all are agreeing to this? I hope that we can have like a louder yes, please. Do all agree that we are going to change the landscape of startup ecosystem in India? Yes. Yes. How's the Josh? Yes. All right. With that, let me start.